that's because the music that he writes is mainly about beautiful singing. That's what bel canto means. The melodic lines, the coloratura, the harmonies, it's all a part of that. And...